So this is our first adventure on the, that's right, it's the Challenger 2. So I'm just gonna pump it right up right now. It's taking a little effort, but you know, I just gotta keep going. Right. Okay, I'm gonna talk you through this. This is the base that I'm blowing up. This is number one. So you gotta blow number one up first, that's why it's giving me instructions, yeah? Yeah, so this is now inflated quite nicely. There's one thing also that you can't over inflate. You gotta keep it at the right level, right? Okay, I'm about 90% now on this number one. So I'm gonna go the next 10%, get that to 100. Okay. A little bit more, huh? Sometimes I like to use two hands, sometimes I like to use one hand. Doesn't matter. Two hands make it so much easier. Yeah.
I'm gonna lift your head up laughing.
I'm gonna leave that at that.
Where's your ruler?
Make sure the valves are tight. But hell, that's why we've got buoyancy aids, hey? Yes, I'm gonna go for number two right now. Rapid fire. Oh.
Oh, that's really funny. But you can see his voice.
We're almost there now. My muscles are warm. Ready to hit the water. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it at that. I'll probably bring the pump with us. Now we got this little critter right here. I don't know what it does, but hey, no one does. Right in there. Pull that in there.
Check that out.
Gonna make for a real interesting video, huh?
You silly boy.